It's out here somewhere.
That's fine.
Hi, Exemper fans. My name is Ryan Madrid from Exemper.com. I'm here with Greg Greedy.
Nice to meet you.
Could you tell the fans who you are with more detail?
Sure. I am an art director with the Postal Service, and my primary job with them is to help art direct and design the best postage stamp.
Great. Now, I understand that the U.S. Postal Service is coming out with the new Batman series Postal Service. Can you tell me a little bit more about that?
Sure. The issuance is today, as you can see, and the Postal Service decided to celebrate the 70th year of Batman. And so doing, you're honoring Batman with one stamp from the modern era, one stamp from the silver, gold, and bronze eras, too. Two more stamps, along with stamps from the Bat Signal, so it's a pretty exciting thing. That's right, 80 million stamps.
Unbelievable.
And that's considered a limited edition.
Wow.
Sometimes there are more.
Well, I'm sure there's a lot of Batman fans who's going to go through.
I hope so.
If someone were to try to get this, the Batman stamp, can they go online? Can they go to the local post office?
They can. Okay. You can go to the post office, of course. You can also go to USPS.com. And there are a host of other sites, like eBay actually has a store that applies stamps to. As an art director, I don't have access to that knowledge. I wish I did. I will tell you that they're always talking to both Marvel and DC about future projects. I would think so, but I don't know.
Nothing else here. Guys, go get your stamps, send a letter, send a loved one. This is Brian Madrid reporting from Xamarin.com, and that's my story, and I'm sticking to it. Have a great afternoon, everyone.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.